might be consistent on God. Fine as she is and bad as she is. She know I eat and sleep this ministry. She'll tell you. I eat and sleep this ministry. 8%, I eat sleep. She goes up, man, I ain't hanging with this cat tonight, man. I'm going to bed. She in bed by 8:30. I go there and put his popped up. I just look at her like that. Shut the door. Go on back in my office. Still doing church work. What time you go to bed at night? A quarter to one. 1 o'clock. Gotta get up. You don't gotta get up early to come to work. But I'm consistent, y'all. Y'all, let me tell you something. That's why I'm blessed. People talk about me. And I tell folks, whenever they talk about me, look at my life and look at their life. And you will see. I mean, I'm talking about people that's in the church. People that call themselves ministers, and people call themselves that. Look at mine. I'm not bragging, but if you don't listen to me, why would you listen to cats that life ain't forced me? But when I tell you something, you like I'm telling you a lie. Hello? And I'm saying, don't mistake my confidence in my faith with God as being arrogant. Because I'm letting you know, that's something I can share right now. I'm letting you know the reason I am like I am, the reason I got what I got, the reason why the wife listen to me is because my faith is in God. These tests that's talking about me, and it gets back to me. Yes, it do. And you know what I tell them to get back to me? You know what I tell them? I say, you look at my life and look at that life, and then you be the judge after that. Oh! Ain't got nothing to do with no money. Got nothing. Look, that thing's so powerful.